We are.
And this is your morning blaze. Today is January 2016. I'm Hailey Ivy.
I'm Alexis Smith.
I'm Nick with the weather.
And I'm Thomas Burst with sports. And this is your morning blaze.
Now to Mr. Lawless with some special announcements.
Good morning, Blackman. Just here this morning, and we have a special presentation. So I want to introduce Andy DeGraw with Intersource, and he's going to make a presentation here for us.
Coach Workman, the game last Friday night against Blackman was chosen as the game of the week. And on behalf of WGNS Radio and Murfreesboro Post and direct you by Intersource, I want to present you with the game of the week plaque here. Congratulations on a big win and staying undefeated.
Absolutely. Thank you, and thank you for all your support.
And Cedrianus, 21 points and a big win, earned you the MVP honors of that game. Congratulations.
Thank you.
On a great game. Keep it going, and good luck the rest of the season.
Thank you. If you're interested in a countywide Spanish contest at MTSU, please see Senora Letsum in D5 at your earliest convenience. The contest is February 13th, 2016. The next ACT is on February 6th. The deadline to register is Friday, January 8th at act.org.
The AXA Achievement Community Award is now available. You must be a senior who has excelled in school, in community, and work activities. The deadline to apply is February 1st, 2016. To apply, visit axa.com. The Miller Law Office's Free Speech Scholarship is now available. To apply, you must write a 500-word essay and be a senior. For more information to apply, visit philipmiller.com. The deadline to apply is May 2016. Best Buddies will be having a chapter meeting tomorrow, January 21st, right after school in A9 until 4:15. We'll be discussing important information regarding to the next event and the annual Best Buddies prom. Quiz Bowl members and anyone else interested in being in G10 will be meeting Friday after school.
The Sigma Gamma Rho Scholarship is now available in the counseling office. In order to apply, you must be a senior African-American female planning to attend a four-year college. You must also have a 3.0 GPA and a 23 on the ACT. The deadline to apply is March 5th. There will be chicken and waffles served tomorrow in the bistro for $5.
Attention, any economic, government, psychology, or sociology students from last semester, the bookstore is in need of your books. Please return your books any morning between 7:30 and 8:20. Krispy Kreme donuts are $8 a dozen tomorrow out of the bistro. All science Olympiad students meet in G26 from 3:45 to 4:15 after school tomorrow. After school today, psych. Okay. If you are interested in photography, design, and writing, the yearbook staff is taking applications for the 2016 through 17 yearbook staff. Applications are located in the bulletin board across from C13. They are due January 29th to Ms. Stone's room, C13.
Attention students with a GPA of a 3.2 or higher, do you enjoy making great grades? Are you a hard worker? Have you stayed out of ISS and OSS? If so, Renaissance is looking for you. Renaissance Brat Pack applications are available in Ms. Garrett's office in the front office. All applications and recommendations are due no later than Friday, January 22nd.
Today in history, in 1950, Soviets boycott United Nations Security Council.
In 1776, British raid Prudence Island in Narragansett Bay.
Celebrity birthdays, Liam Hemsworth is 26, Patrick Dempsey is 50, and Bawu McGroff is 27. Now to Nick with the weather.
Current conditions is 27 degrees. Wind is calm, and the humidity is 55%. It's a little bit like icy up by Nashville, so that's all right. The weekly forecast is it's pretty sunny except for Friday. It's going to have an 80% chance of rain. And Thursday it's going to be pretty warm. After school, it's going to be 43 degrees and sunny. So that was your BHS weather. Now to Thomas with the sports after this. This is ridiculous.
Oh, he'll be alright.
Oh, my ankle. Oh, he'll be out for weeks. That has to be a yellow card. Come on, ref.
In sports, the Lady Blaze basketball team blew away the Stars last night by a score of 70-24. Also, the Blaze basketball team came away with a win, defeating Siegel by a score of 51-45. The Blaze baseball team will have a spaghetti dinner Friday night at 4:30 in the cafeteria. It'll be $10 at the door. In the NHL, the Nashville Predators lost to the Blackhawks last night by a score of 3-2, and that's sports.
Okay, happy birthday to Kaylin Freeman, Taylor Cox, Frederick Thomas, Tavion Parker, Darius Simple, Kyrie Davis, Santa Osman, Anio Emote. Make sure to follow us on our YouTube channel at BSPN32 or follow us on Twitter. Have a date, Greg. We are Black. This is the groove that gets swagger to move and gets you talking real smooth to a lady. This is the hook that gets you giving a look that gets you getting the number in your pocket. This is the part where the bass gonna stop and even last call can't stop it.
Till the drinks go down and the sun comes up.